final two. It is Deja Vu 2010-2011. And here we are, Jay Keller and Phil Heath will once again stand side by side.
First place award, Olympia gold medal. The check for $200,000 to our winner tonight, Phil Heath.
With a lot of strength and a lot of heart. And a lot of those people out there were very resilient after what happened. And I couldn't help but to be resilient for them and to give them something to smile about. And I hope I was able to give you guys something to smile about tonight.
President Jim Mannion, IFBB President Rafael Santola,
no doubt
and CEO of AMI, Mr. David Pecker.
But I'm still happy.
Ladies and gentlemen, you'll notice that Sam trophy is a little bit bigger this year. It's been redesigned and upgraded, the first of its kind. And it will be presented to your new Mr. Olympia.
deservingly six-time Mr. Olympia. And I don't think anybody would have a problem with that decision tonight. Phil came, he delivered,
shut the door,
and he's going to go home with $400,000 in his pocket and a Sandow statue and a six-time Mr. Olympia.
Let's take that second place award, the Olympia silver medal. The check for $150,000 to your runner-up, Lexitron Sean Roden.
Sean Roden takes second.
How's everybody doing, by the way? This is a 2017 Olympia. It could be an historic night. I mean, how is everybody doing tonight? So, to these two gentlemen, I want to tell you from my heart and to the athletes who competed tonight, men, women, all incredibly inspiring, incredibly, the discipline has been great, to all the things and qualities that we love and admire and respect about you guys. So on behalf of myself, everyone in this room, and everyone around the world, I want to thank you for inspiring us to be the best person we can be daily.